Hey.
My wife is back.
No, what do you mean? Hey, why as soon as I come you want to leave, Dave?
What?
Why is that?
Well, you're taking pictures? Go ahead. Take a picture. Go ahead.
Oh, Master, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who did walk upon the waters and did deign to have your apostles as your fellow voyagers in the ship, and did rebuke the stormy wind and command the waves of the sea to be still. We humbly pray to you, O Savior Jesus, be pleased now also to sail with Quinton in his ship, allaying every unfavorable wind and tempest, and raise up special and timely winds for a successful voyage, being yourself even unto him. Graciously vouchsafe that he may return to his home in peace, health, and happiness, having accomplished his purposes and intentions. Richly bestow your inexhaustible grace upon his deeds, and preserve the wonderful expectation of his life. For you are the Savior, the Deliverer, and the rich giver of all good things, both spiritual and temporal. And to you we ascribe glory. Lord our Father, we ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
May
Almighty God bless you all, and very specially Quinton at this special time. The Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
For some of you this will be a repeat, for others this will be your first time, but I'll keep it short. I'll be doing 19 countries, and within those 19, 22 different ports of call, taking my grade 11, learning how to sail a traditional tall ship, seeing the world, and crushing school while I'm at it. And it's only possible because all you guys have helped me raise money by sending me away and by helping me with the funds, because it's a very expensive program. But since all of you, large group of people, have contributed to me, I have the money now to go set sail. And while I'll be out there representing Regina, I'll have all you guys helping me spread gracious thoughts throughout the world. And the best thing about it is, while I'm gone, I'll just be thinking about how we have all been these great times together with my family. Everything's so good. Our life is so good here. And I'll be seeing people from around the world that life aren't as good as ours. And we just make sure that we appreciate how blessed we are here. They're always going to be with me. And yeah, take a look though on the way. And I don't have much time left, so let's party it up, boys and girls.
It's 5:15 a.m. We're in Regina, Saskatchewan, and it's my last day. Hour, so we're gonna head in and check in the bags and call off. Well, see, yesterday was a pretty big day. Stop walking! Stop that! All my fun days remain, so mission accomplished. Thank you very much! And you made it, this is goodbye. But you guys come with me, so let's go.
Okay.
Really catches the word.
Quinton.